morning, class 1. Today we are going to recite a poem named Pip in the Basket. So first we will recite a poem and then I will tell you the meaning of every lines. So come to your page number 32 and recite after me. Pip in the basket. Pip in the basket, what do you see? 5 little kittens and one is for me. 5 little kittens, which one shall I choose? The grey one that is purring, the white one that mews, the all over black one, the black with white paws, the tigery striped one. I can't choose because each one when I pet it seems surely the best. So could you keep the basket and give me the rest? So the name of the poem is Pip in the Basket. So students, do you like to have pets at your home? Yes, of course. Everyone likes to have pets. And we keep pets with us. They stay at our home. Do you know, pets are playful beings. We play with them. They entertain us. They make us happy and they make us responsible also. When we go out for some days, we are very much worried about our pets, that who will take care of them, who will feed them, right? And in this poem, a child or the poet. Firstly, tell me, who is the poet? We do not know the name of the poet, but a poem is written by a poet. So we can say that the poet is speaking through the mouth of a child. Okay? So in this poem, a child is speaking about making the pets. The child is offered only one kitten among them. The child has to choose only one kitten. Okay? And you can see in this basket, there are 5 lovely kittens. Pip means look into the basket. What do you see? 5 little kittens and one is for me. Means only one kitten is for the poet. Which one shall I choose? Every kitten is very beautiful. You can see. So the poet becomes confused. Which one to choose for him? The grey one that is purring. This grey one that is making a soft sound. Or the white one that mews. Or the all over black one. Or the black with white paws. What is paw? The foot of an animal is called paw. Foot of an animal. Okay? Or the tiger striped one. You can see that this kitten looks like a tiger, right? Because tiger has stripes all over the body. Similarly, this cat has also so many stripes all over its body. So this kitten is called tigery striped kitten. The poet cannot choose because each and every kitten is very beautiful, very lovely and adorable. The poet becomes very confused which one to choose. So he tells that when he chooses any one of them, seems surely the best pet, because everyone is beautiful. So you know, what does he want? The poet wants to have all the kittens, not one. He wants to have the all kittens. And so, he tells the person that you keep the basket please and give me the rest. Rest means without basket. If there is no basket, then what is here? The 5 lovely little kittens are left. So, they all are called rest. So, the poet wants that the owner of the basket will keep the basket and he will keep the 5 lovely kittens and give me the rest. You keep the basket and give me the rest. I will not choose any one of them. I will keep the every kittens. They are very beautiful. That is why. And give me the rest. And give the poet the rest means five lovely kittens. So this is the poem Pip in the Basket. You have to learn the first 8 lines of this poem. But mind it, when you write the poem, you have to mention the poem's name, Pip in the Basket. And then you will start writing the poem's line. Okay? Thank you.